Let's go across to Uttar Pradesh, where Samajwadi Party Chief Akhilesh Yadav is holding a road show. So there you can see this road show in Kannauj, where he is contesting other Lok Sabha elections from. He's been a MP from Kannauj thrice before. In fact, his wife as well has represented this constituency, and he's looking to win back this fortress from the BJP. I remember earlier it was his nephew who had been announced as the candidate from here, and then Just two, three days ago, the announcement was made that indeed Akhilesh Yadav will be contesting the Kannauj seat. And in 2019, the BJP's Subrat Pathak had defeated Akhilesh Yadav's wife, Dimple Yadav, from here. Now, in the past, Akhilesh Yadav has served as an MP from Kannauj, as I said, three times between 2000 and 2012 before he resigned to take over as the chief minister of UP. And he's after filing his nomination, he blamed the UP for halting development work in Kannauj. Well, let's go across to Tanishq now for more. So, Tanishq, Akhilesh Yadav really looking to wrest back this Samajwadi Party bastion back from the BJP.
Yes, of course, Gargi. I would like to show you the big truck that is going on. It's going across from Oraya to Kannauj, and you can see over there Akhilesh Yadav meeting his supporters. And after every few hundred meters, the truck is being stopped, and he goes on to the top of truck, addresses the party workers, the supporters, and public, and then continues for his roadshow back again. So you can see a lot of supporters have gathered for Akhilesh Yadav. This is because, of course, this has been a Samajwadi Party bastion for a very long time, until into 2019, when Subrat Pathak defeated Dimple Yadav by a margin of 12 to 14,000 votes. But of course, you know, Akhilesh Yadav entering the poll battle himself now has, of course, motivated the local cadre and the party workers here in Kannauj especially. So, in fact, you know, in the beginning it was anticipated that Akhilesh Yadav might enter the poll battle himself, but then Tej Pratap Yadav's name came out in the list. But of course, we like to speak to some of the supporters. We see, aapka naam?
Mera naam Dinesh Anand.
Acha, to ab ye kya hai?
ये सर जी जो है मैं पेट के लिए जो है चूरन बनाता हूँ।
तो ये चूरन आप समाजवादी पार्टी के झंडे पे आप सपोर्ट करते हुए जा रहे हैं रैली में, ऐसा क्यों?
ये सर क्योंकि हम इस पार्टी के सदस्य रहे हैं मुलायम सिंह के समय से। अच्छा। सबसे बराबर मैं उन्हीं के साथ ही रहता हूँ।
तो मैं देख रहा हूँ समाजवादी पार्टी का झंडा है यहाँ पे, राम मंदिर का झंडा है,
अरे ये
और यहाँ पर कांग्रेस का है आपके ऊपर।
अरे सर ये जो है ये इंडिया का गठबंधन है, हम उस देश के वासी हैं जिस देश में गंगा बहती है। ये हमारा गाना सुन लीजिए आप।
सजाई रहती है जहाँ दिल में सफाई रहती है।
अखिलेश जी के लिए क्या बोलेंगे, कन्नौज से लड़ रहे हैं, अखिलेश जी के
मैं बोलूँगा ये कि सभी जनता से मेरा अनुरोध है कि सब लोग ईवीएम का जो बटन दबाएं वो साइकिल में दबाएं, और भारी मोहम्मद से जो है विजयी बना करके इनको दिल्ली की संसद में भेजा जाए।
ऑफकोर्स यू सी गार्गी, यू नो अ लॉट ऑफ सपोर्टर्स हेयर इन सपोर्ट ऑफ अखिलेश यादव। ही इज होल्डिंग हिज रोड शो फ्रॉम उरैया टू ऑल द वे टू कन्नौज, इन साइड कन्नौज, एंड ऑफकोर्स स्टॉपिंग एट एवरी फ्यू हंड्रेड मीटर्स एंड अड्रेसिंग द पीपल, द पार्टी वर्कर्स। यू नो, दिस इज द फर्स्ट टाइम इन कन्नौज ही इज होल्डिंग अ रोड शो आफ्टर हिज नॉमिनेशन। सो ऑफकोर्स हिज नॉमिनेशन वॉज वेरी मच इट वॉज अ बूस्ट टू मोराल ऑफ द पार्टी वर्कर्स ऑफ कन्नौज, बिकॉज ऑल ऑफ देम वर एक्सपेक्टिंग अखिलेश यादव टू फाइट आफ्टर तेज प्रताप यादव नेम केम आउट in the list. The local party units said that they want Akhilesh Yadav to be fighting from Kannauj, and of course after that Akhilesh Yadav decided that he will himself enter the poll battle. Now he will be going against Subrat Pathak, which won in 2019. It has been a family bastion of Akhilesh Yadav or the Yadav families, with Akhilesh Yadav himself winning from the seat at least three times. So of course, very interesting battle. Kannauj goes in the fourth phase of the polling, and eyes will be on the Kannauj, the land where, you know, where ithar is produced. Ithar is very famous of Kannauj. So of course, you see the road show. There's of course a massive traffic jam as well. But you know, party workers, at every few hundred meters have stopped welcoming Akhilesh Yadav. Yes.